In this installment, I get to do a follow-up with Studio 720. They're doing their digital album release here at Moxie's. The album Breakwater is available on Bandcamp for a unique price of $7.20. Get your copy now. Just keep walking by and look cool.
Yo, yo.
How's it going, buddy? I'm famous, they love me. How exciting is it that your debut release album is happening like moments away? Just
we're,
the show.
We're so excited, man. Like we're ecstatic. We're shaking. We're like, this is the first show that we've actually been nervous about in a long time. Like we still get nerves, like, you know, before you go up and you do the first few songs, but all of us completely agree that we've been shaking all day, man. We're so ready to get out there and play. So I'm very, 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 very excited right now. Just want to thank all of our fans for making this what it is. We have absolutely no tickets tonight, no cover charge. We didn't want to charge anything for anybody. This is 100% for the people who come out to our shows all the time, and we want to give back to them. So
we definitely have to thank Rick Irvine from Chesletta Records. He's like a second dad to me, so it really is amazing to have him tracking and mixing us. Chris Holmes in Kelowna, he did a fantastic job, and we're like, oh, so by the way, we got 6 tracks, we need them mastered right away, and he was on top of it. And everyone that's been involved, like, we've got a lot of people, all of our parents, you know, all of our friends and fans and everyone else that's contributed. We have to say thank you. So.
And also Moxie's yeah. Has put up with us a lot. Jamie Nell and Rick DeVore have been the best, and they put up with us coming in and out and like setting up merch and moving merch and coming in making noise during their dinner rush. So
yeah,
like
being really
big,
loud.
Yeah, big, big thanks to Moxie's for letting us do all of this madness here. So
big old template, can't be sound. Bring them down to see my screens. Well, kiss me twice and hope me nice. Not headed a week in the knees. And she says, why you like to run from love? So many women love to chase me down. Well, sticks and stones may break my bones, but I'd bleed if you never came around. I'm gonna love you something fierce. Sailed in your hair. sail in your hair. You put some pedals in, baby, I'll just stare. Cause I'll never tell you, never tell you. You put some pedals in, baby, I'll just stare. Cause I found myself, found myself in your hair. You put some pedals in, baby, I'll just stare. Thank you so much. How's everybody doing tonight? Make some noise if you're having a good time so far. Thank you so much from Moxie's hosting all of this. So for anybody who doesn't know, we're Studio 720. Tonight is our album release party. I'm sure most of the people here know that this is our album release party, so. The first song that you heard was the first song of our album. It's called Push the Pedals. We're gonna play our album front to back to start the night. So hopefully you guys like it. Our album's available on Bandcamp. There'll be more details. Check us out on Facebook, check us out on Instagram. You'll find a link to the album. This one is called Oh My Oh My.
The song's called Seasick. Down by the water, tree and warm rock, blue in the harbor, moon in your eye. Feeling so high, and it's all, think it's all right, and it's all.
Down Louisiana to New Orleans. The song is called Breakwater. It's the title track off of our album.
She
guys. So everything you just heard was off of our album, Breakwater. That's available right now on Bandcamp. If you go to our Facebook, if you go to our Instagram, you'll see the link to it. It's only $7.20.
Like our content? Like, share, and subscribe. I'm Garrett Perry, and I'm doing Prince George.